Hello and welcome to part 48 of God of War Ragnarok. Just swapped my talon bow for a bit.
Covered up.
Yeah, it's not ready for anyone's eyes. Except maybe Allah.
It can't be that bad.
Maybe I'll show it to you one day. But not today.
Only three colors? Where are the rest?
That's all I need. I mix them to make the rest.
Is that another one of your paintings? It's pretty good.
Nah, not my best. I could do better.
Well, I like it. Angrbodr, earlier you said the Udengard can be disoriented. But what is it?
Udengard?
The first of our people. Died a long time ago, right? Odin killed him.
Yes. Odin destroyed everything that remained of him, save for one thing. His dreams. Odin couldn't touch those of the tribe. And they are ours.
Okay, go to Hala.
What's next?
Well, now can I usually harvest these roots I make with them? I mean, unless you still want to leave.
No, I can stay. I want to stay. No, I paint too. Well, I draw.
What do you draw?
All kinds of things. Monsters, artifacts. Anything Father and I encounter on our journeys.
Oh, is your father an artist too?
No.
There are some roots up this way. Easy, girl. You've got this.
Do you have any animals that could maybe, go faster? No offense, Yala.
Of course I do. They just can't carry both of us. This is much easier.
Hmm. Got it.
I've got this one. There's another up the path. Just take only what you need. See?
Oh, shit. Wrong thing.
You won't need them. The roots snap pretty easily. There. Just take a little off. A good twist ought to do it.
Like that?
Exactly. We're coming! There's more roots this way.
Right, since my camera's going to die, I'm going to end it there. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you when I do part 49.